biggest difference in inheritance law cases between Germany or the European Union countries and the United States is essentially the form of the will, where in Germany, for example, they have holographic or handwritten wills are the norm.
Unlike in the US, in Germany, the heir becomes the immediate successor of the deceased. That has a lot of consequences, and some of them are quite unpleasant. You can inherit debt in Germany just as assets. And if it turns out that the liabilities, the debt, exceed the assets, you may be on the hook with all your personal assets.
We're willing to work with the client. We have many clients who come to us and essentially don't have the funds and are too afraid or uncertain of what the outcome of the administration is going to be to pay an attorney. And in those cases, we are sometimes able to structure either an hourly case or a flat fee, or even a contingency fee, where we help the client recover as much as they can, enforcing their legal rights to the inheritance, and then take simply a portion of that recovery. And so we're willing to work again with each client to make sure that they're not only aware of their rights, but are able to then enforce those rights, even if they possibly don't have the resources to pay.